Hi guys, Jonathan here. Today we're going to learn a new character, which is going to actually be a little bit difficult because there's a lot more strokes than what we're used to. Today's character is the character for wind. You start here and come down, all right? Then go back up, and then come up, and then come down, and then curve a little bit at the end. Then we're going to make one stroke, and make a box here. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's the inner part, all right? So we've got an outer part and an inner part to this character. Start this diagonal and come down. Then you're going to come back up and make go up, and then come down, do a little bit of curve at the end. Then we're going to work our way in the middle. We're going to have a stroke here, the left side, and this is all one fluid stroke. Then do the bottom, through, over, and then the last stroke. Okay, start at this little point here, the diagonal, and come down. Then go up, and then come over. Make sure you do a little curve at the end. Then we're going to do the box in the middle, one stroke. Finish it off, down, over. There we go. Right, there's a couple mistakes people make with this character. So we start here, we come over, and then we come down. We gotta make sure we curve. It's not a straight line, so that's not the way it's supposed to look. Right, so we're gonna come over, they go up, they come down, and then over. Like, those have that curve here. That curve is important. It's part of the character. So we come up, come over, have the curve. Let's talk about the middle. This box is not four separate strokes. It's also, that's not the way it's supposed to work. So we have this part, one stroke, and the next stroke is fluid. You go over and to the right and then finish it off at the bottom and then like this. That's the inside part. This video is brought to you by Journey to the Middle Kingdom, a free webcomic available at jtmkcomic.com. If you like this video, please consider becoming a patron by going to patreon.com/jtmkcomic to support the show.